Clouds look a little bit low. I'm not really sure what their the base is, so maybe we'll attempt to get up and high enough and see if we can get over the clouds. All right, let's put it up in the air and let's see what happens. Nothing like a little raindrop on the lens to make it fun to see out, but so far not too bad. You'd think the speed alone would kind of wipe the lens off. At least kind of smear the rain droplets. I've heard it's pretty good to put Rain-X on the screen, or the lens, put Rain-X on the lens. Yeah, my first cloud. About time, too. Alright, the rain's starting to pick up and that was pretty cool.